Ask anybody who believes in affirmative action if it should be applied to sports. And if not, ask them why not, and then shut up and let them answer.